Aloha and welcome. This is number 60 of Heavy Metal Meditations, November 27th, 2021. Welcome, 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 wherever and whenever you are. I want to take a minute and share some things that I've learned recently about sound healing. Very exciting. I've known about sound healing for a long time, and the whole concept of how does the sound waves actually do any healing, I get that they mix things up in your body. But I learned this week that inside your cell, there is interstitial tissue that keeps everything kind of in place, the mitochondria and the nucleus and all the different things that belong in the cell. Are held in place by this interstitial tissue, and that tissue is also between the cells and then between pieces that are made of the cells, muscles and the organs and the tissues and things. And apparently it's that tissue that when it's compressed by sound waves is piezoelectric, and it produces energy that your body then has at its disposal. And that's important because with intention and that energy, you've got a powerful combination. And so the invitation is to set a good intention and to carry that in knowing that your body is about to be producing a lot of energy transposed physically from the sound waves coming off of these devices and through the piezoelectric interstitial connective tissue in your body. And that just thrills me no end to know that there's actually a mechanism. Just my Virgo brain loves that. So intentions are important. Please grab one, even if it's just for perfect health. Oh, there's the other thing I learned about. Apparently, we're electromagnetic bodies. Sound waves are not electromagnetic. They're the one waveform things that are not electromagnetic. Your sight, the feeling in your tissues are all caused by mechanical to electromagnetic forces through your nerves and everything. Radio waves, x-rays, gamma rays, all of everything is on the electromagnetic spectrum except for the sound waves. Sound waves are not. So that was part of the confusion of how this can actually work in this energetic body to have sound help. So that transition from sound into electromagnetism happening through the compression of your cells was the missing piece. Oh, and because we're electromagnetic, and if you're familiar with chakra systems and ethereal energetic bodies that come out from you, which there are several, apparently, well, this person's experience of who was teaching spoke of that there's a blueprint of your perfect physical being that resides in one of these electromagnetic auras or field extensions out from your body. And sound and intention tied together can actually call that blueprint back into your body to help your organs and whatever damage has been done through early trauma or physical injury or whatever, to allow it to reacquire its blueprinted perfect state of being. So there. So Kaimi and I are going to breathe together before we get started. This is going to go about an hour, a little bit longer. It'll get loud and soft. At some point it'll get soft for a little bit longer, and then I'm going to play the RAV drum, and then it'll get a little bit soft, and then I'll call you back verbally, and I'll talk you back in. So enjoy. If it gets quiet, just observe what's going on in your body. You might take stock of what's happening for you as we're starting and breathing. I always like to invite the growing of roots into Mama Gaia. which I do with breath with my queen, and through visualizing actual roots growing for me. And that's what works for me, and it can be whatever works for you. So the invitation is to do that. Hi, Bost. And we'll see you in a bit over an hour. Thanks for being here. And thank you all for being here, our lovely, lovely people.
Thank you. Thank you.
As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. Just to notice. And in that noticing, find your way home. Allow that awareness and the awareness of that awareness and bring that consciousness to your extremities, to your fingers and your toes. Allow them to move if that's what they wish. And allow that movement, if it's there, to expand inwards towards your heart. Maybe finding that your ankles want to roll a little bit, or your hands really want to open wide just for the joy of the stretch. And with that little bit of movement starting up, you may find that there's more that wants to move. And the invitation is to just let your consciousness move through your body, taking note of where you are now, maybe in comparison to where you were an hour ago. And just revel in this amazing physical container that you find yourself in. Truly a miracle. We had a workshop today. Thank you, Victory. As we're moving into the holiday season, where oftentimes we get to interact with family members a bit more, some of whom may remind us of our childhood trauma and injuries. reminded of that blueprint in my ethereal body somewhere that was there before that first fear trauma for me got lodged deep in my body. So the invitation as you move through this season is to experience everything to its fullness. If it hurts, let it hurt. Feel it in its entirety. Don't shy away. Knowing that the blueprint for your utmost perfection is right there, and all you have to do is invite it in. Put some intention into it and allow it to make you whole. Sounds easy. What is the word, the phrase? Simple. Not easy. Those out there at the other end of this recording, thank you so much for your attention and intention and just taking the ride with us whenever you are. Know that this is a quantum field produced here, and you're in it whenever you happen to be viewing this, and we welcome you. We do this every Saturday night. Well, maybe when you're watching it, that won't be true anymore, but for now, we're doing this every Saturday night. Live on Facebook at High Vibe Tribe Facebook page, remixed and put out on YouTube a few days later. If you like what you see and you're on YouTube, smash that like button and click on subscribe, and don't forget to tap that notification bell. Thank you. Have a beautiful, beautiful holiday season. If that's the wind, you're with us. Mm-hmm. Good night.
Thank you, Venmo. That was beautiful.
Thank you, Kati Mila. That was different than what I thought it would be. Welcome back, Jonathan.
And for those who are awake,